Last problem. Let's finish it out. I'm just going to solve this without writing the equation. All right, let's do it. Now, let's be consistent. I is Q over T. We're going to solve for how much charge. So Q is I times T. So the current is 2.5 amps, but I'll write that as 2.5 coulombs per second. That's the definition of the amp. Times 4 seconds. Seconds cancel seconds. 2.5 times 4 are 10 coulombs. Wonderful. Nice work. Go on and solve some problems. You've got it.